Hey guys, Crafty with Tommy, or whatever he calls himself, and we are in a ski region simulator. I just spent $9 on this game. We all did except Sam, and yeah, we're gonna go grooming.
You'll see me in a few minutes. Yeah, I have to do stuff.
He's trying to figure out what his problems are, but yeah, we have to groom this whole thing. And this game's made by Giants, so it runs off of the same engine, just a little bit, you know, older, I think, of a game. Yeah, it's older. It runs off the same engine, though, as Farming Simulator, so horrible handling, zero gravity, weird-ass economy, you know, all that fun stuff, which makes a Giants game unique. But, yeah, this is what we're gonna be doing. Me and Tommy are really into snow plowing and all that, so that's kind of why we're doing the snow plowing series where we snow plow all of Hagenstead.
It's just a weird story. It's not
It's
funny actually, but.
But as you can see, these little bars on the circular thingies rise up as you groom it more. And that guy almost ran into me. Shouldn't we, like, close down the ski slopes when we're doing this?
Oh. Yeah, it's reality here.
Yeah, you know. But it's a pretty interesting game. It's multiplayer, and there's only two other public games that are up. So you can tell not many people play this game, but I still think it's interesting. But one thing that I'm interested in is these little skid steers right here, the snowblower thingy, and that guy. They look pretty. Ooh, shoot. They look pretty cool. So, Tommy, what do you want to do since we only have one of these? Do you just want to swap turns?
Yeah, for now you can get to work because I don't. Yeah.
Alrighty.
It's pretty, like, it's just annoying because it's so. The layout of how you have to do it is weird.
The
like,
game?
You have to, like, plow at a certain. Like.
Well, you don't have to plow in here, you just have to groom,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, because if you plow, then you get rid of the snow, and then that brings a decrease in customers to our ski resort.
Yeah. I just went shoveling outside today. It's pretty difficult when the township makes all of the snow next to your sidewalk into one big block of ice. Because they just plow straight into the curb and keep on going until it's on your freaking driveway. Alright, looks like this slope right here is pretty much done. Next up, I'm gonna have to do the next one. And I don't actually know how you earn money in this game. So, yeah, that's gonna be interesting to learn.
You have to, like, you can actually start to save people. Like, if people get hurt on the ski resorts, like, you have to go pick them up in a little shack.
Yeah, it's like that little ski thingy mabobber.
Shack.
Yeah, whatever.
Shack.
Yep. It's like a ski. It's a ski. It's something. Oh wow, we finally came to the end. I also picked up another game today called Driving something.
San Francisco.
Driving San Francisco. And that game is amazing. So that's definitely going to be up on my channel soon. And tomorrow I get my wheels, so that's going to be really interesting. Alright. We are finished, yay! And we just have to lift this guy up. Do you know what country we're in? Are we in like Sweden or something? Does it actually tell you?
We are in Hagenschmog.
Hagenschmog.
That's, yeah, that.
If you hit escape and go to statistics, oh god, just said the
Fine, don't be fun.
yeah. If you go to
Statistics.
statistics, yeah.
Ugh.
You'll see our statistics. It's kind of obvious, but how do we earn money
Russia,
exactly?
you get like remember I was telling you yesterday, you get like $6,000 for saving a person off a ski slope.
Are those like those little missions that pop up?
You get calls. You're called
Yeah.
out.
Then what should we buy? Should we buy that little ski doer bobber?
I would. You can. Actually, I would. But you have to get the. Something, make sure that has a, on the back of
The
that thing
lizard
that you have,
Sherpa.
it has a attachment where it can attach on there. It's like $31,000, $3,100, sorry. So,
3100?
yeah, 3100.
No, this one's 3200.
Okay.
Alright, should I buy it?
Yeah, get the one that is, yeah.
Alright.
It spawns like right outside the shop.
Okay, we can tab over to it. Oh wow, this is
No,
neat.
you can't tab over to that. Because you actually have to attach it. It's like a trailer. If we're talking about the same thing.
Here, tab over to me.
Hold on.
Because I don't even have my missions on.
Accident at slope 8. It's a rookie. You want to take it? Or no, you don't. It's free. You have a $4,000 reward.
Yeah, here. I'll ride. Here, I'm gonna buy two of them. And I'm just gonna ride with you. I'm gonna buy the turbo also. Because it's more expensive.
No, we need the thing on the back.
Yeah, where do you buy that shit?
Right in here.
Where?
I'll buy it. I can't buy it, I don't think. Wait, let me see.
Wait, where is it? I
There's,
don't.
you can buy a snowplow here. Yeah, it's $3,000. So,
Where?
it's in the, if you go in where I am, you go down, you scroll to the trailer
Oh,
tab.
trailers,
Transport
yeah.
sled.
Transport sled?
Yeah, you
How
need to
about
buy.
rescue stretcher?
Not that one.
Alright, well, I bought it anyway. I bought two,
Oh,
so.
injured. Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to buy the rescue stretcher. Yeah.
Yeah, I got that too.
Okay. And then you. All right, let me take the one.
The red one?
I'm
I'll keep this
colorblind.
one. Yeah. All right, let's go.
Let's go. First person is nice on here, except that you like crash into everything.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you're spitting snow all over me. It's going 70 miles an hour. This does not feel like 70 miles an hour.
I'm spitting snow all over you.
Oh boy. This. Oh
Hey!
no. Oh
Oh!
no. Oh, lamppost took me out. Alright, we have to get to this guy. Hurry up.
Oh, yes, that's the one who's crashing into me.
I'm
I know
sorry.
exactly where he is because I've taken this call before.
Wow, cheater. Playing this game.
Not a
Oh
cheater.
crap. Supplies to somebody. Should I take that?
That's you have that might you ha usually have a time limit, but I don't care.
Alright,
Oh,
I'm
it's right
not
up
gonna
here.
take it.
It's up this one.
Shoot, I'm just crashing into stuff, dude.
It's right up here.
Yeah, you mean up the ski slope?
You judging me? He's right here.
No, he's not.
So, for me, he is.
He's not there.
You can't, okay. Well, now I have someone on the back of me if you can't see him either.
Nope.
Oh.
Can I run him? You're spilling shit all over his face
I
that I
know, I don't
cannot see.
understand.
It's
I was
not. Oh
thinking about that. Oh, I have to take him over here.
god.
I forgot.
How is he alive?
We have to go.
Holy
over
shit, helicopter! I'm gonna drive it.
You can't drive it.
You just ruined.
Have to teleport him.
You just ruined my journey and my dream.
That stuff
Move out of the way.
Yes, I received $4,000 and a bonus. Yeah. Plus a time bonus of $5,380.
Shit.
And you're stupid for doing this.
Oh god. I have the better one. Mine goes faster.
You've gotta be kidding me, Josh.
Unhitch your thingy, my bobber. There you go. Now I'm the only one who's stuck.
I'll just ram you.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Alright, stop. That's enough. That's.
Oh my god, you're gonna die.
That's enough. Oh boy. If only real life had these kind of physics.
Alright, you just try to get yours back.
Okay, I got mine. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is drive around the town, terrorizing everyone until I get a call out. Oh! They need a bigger spoon. Okay, I'm going somewhere.
What?
Transport mission. I'm not gonna bother reading.
You'll find like a red dot. You have to go to that.
No, it's a green dot.
Green dot, whatever. I'm colorblind. Josh is judging me.
He's not colorblind. He's just.
They
need more spoons?
Yeah, sometimes you have to get those simple calls.
Right, well, they're giving me a lot of money to deliver some damn spoons, so. Fuck, why can't they just walk and pick them up, dude? They have skis. Why don't they just ski down here, pick them up, and then go back up? Lazy people, jeez.
We only have 50.
Oh shit, horrible handling. What are you working on?
What?
What are you doing now?
Driving into stuff.
Oh, of course. No
I
good.
Have to go back to the garage.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna get a time bonus. Wait, why do you go back? Why are you going back to the garage? No.
Or the vehicles, whatever you want to call them.
Where do I deliver this? Back down there?
More, another green dot or whatever color
Oh,
dot
yeah.
So, where do you want to store our vehicles? Like, yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Oh, and BT Doves, for any of you people out there. It's like our first time playing this, so we might add mods later with better cars and stuff, so don't judge us. Please.
Yeah. Please. Oh yeah, I brought in $550 for delivering a thing of spoons.
Well, that's how it is down here. I mean, you can't just walk over and like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go get this. Okay, bullshit.
Yeah, we own a ski resort, but these lazy ass people can't get their own skis and drive down it. They actually have to get shit served to them.
Oh yeah, and then people get injured.
This
what
is like hotel simulator, jeez.
There's a hotel simulator?
There must be. I mean, there's a simulator for everything.
I'm trying to find where the store is, and I'm having trouble.
You literally are an idiot. It's the blue thingy that looks like a shopping cart. You know what that is, or are you colorblind too?
Or money. Is it? I think it's money.
No, I don't think so.
I'll just go where you are.
Yeah, I'm heading over to it now. Because the money thingy, that's like, getting a loan or whatever.
No! I'm at the salting area, the salt depot. We have to get salt, too.
Oh, shoot. Should we get, like, a,
salter?
Yeah.
Probably.
Should we buy one of those soon, like now?
We should probably get a plow.
Well, we already have a plow, don't we?
But we have to deal with all those other snow things. Like, we have to get the ski. We have to make them all those things like nice.
Well, we could get something like a the lizard snow cannon, Yeah, there's a lot of things under tools that we could use instead.
Do some stuff off camera, because, like, the slope things, that's just
boring. Oh, I need your stretcher. Yeah.
Take it.
I am rescuing some asshole who killed himself or something. Alright,
I'm gonna be trying.
I'm gonna need you.
You need me? I was trying to fix my game.
Oh, I wanted you to follow me.
Don't worry, I'll always love you.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, a dead guy. I'm gonna pick him up and run him over at the same time.
Doesn't that make you feel so good?
Yep. Alright, come on, dead guy. We're gonna deliver you.
Die!
Give me more money, more money. And we are home. Would be $4,000. Oh, you get a little backpack when you go in this thingy.
What thingy?
In the ski jetty thingy or whatever. So, like, do we have to plow anything else? Like,
I'm not really sure, because I haven't looked into the game that much.
What would we need the salt for? I mean, aren't these things fine?
Usually, like, you have to salt, like, the beginning area and, like, the just around the little village.
Uh-huh.
What did you just do?
I had green peppers earlier, and, I burped. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I was hoping you wouldn't be able to hear it. Alright, let's try to get one more mission. We need another one. What am I trying? Oh, wait. There's a fuel-y thingy? Yay, gas. Let's do this. Okay. Alright, now let's go. Shit. What else should I buy that we totally don't need? Really want that, but we don't really need it. That would be cool, but, you know, a bit too expensive. How about we get a snow cannon? Actually, they're a lot of money. Could get a salt.
Yeah, here. That's why we have to kind of think of this like farming sim. Sadly.
Yeah.
A lot of mind thinking, and I had it. It hurts.
How about we get the Lizard Linux vehicle, and then we get a trailer, a mini tipper on the back of it.
Tipper? We should get a tractor just for multitasking thing. And hold on, I need to go test my microphone over.
Yeah, we wouldn't have enough money to do that. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna do another ski slope mission. So let's go. Oh no, yeah, this is one problem with all of these games that Giants makes. Just, horrible physics engine. I mean, the rest of the game engine isn't too bad, but everything else, it's really crap. Oh, it even has a horn on it.
Yeah. What? Which vehicle?
The ski slipper.
Ooh.
Oh wait, I passed it, didn't I? Wait, where is he? Oh shoot. Crap, these dead guys hide all over the place. Alright, we'll just quickly swipe past them. Boop, we got
Wow, him. You're mean. Cable rope for El Grat. I get $7,800, I'm going for it. Transport missions. Blinking green marker, okay. Josh, I'm going to a call. I'm going on a call.
What are you taking?
I have to bring cable to someone, and then I have to go, and then I get like $7,800 for it.
Alright, do you need any help?
I don't know, we'll find out, sadly. But no, not really. I don't think I will. You can tag along if you want.
Alrighty.
That's right where you are right now, so if you want, just stay there. It's like, stop right now. I'm right there, never mind. Keep going.
Wow. Colorblind, I guess?
That has nothing to do with it, don't judge me. Oh, I have to go really far up in the mountains.
Way up north. Holy sh! I just did a, like, quadruple backflip.
Ow, that's a tree. Just try to go where I am going. I'm going up slope 6. Oh no, I almost hit a skier. Ah! They suck at skiing.
Yeah, I know, dude. I love how they just instantly, like, get out of your way. Oh, no, they
no,
don't.
You just, they just
no, they don't.
Yeah, they don't. We have to go pretty far up. Push him back. Push him back. If you try coming up here with a plow, it's really hard because you're getting
yeah.
pushed against. Oh, I have to go up.
I don't
this.
See. Oh god.
Yeah. This
Wait.
Is not
what good. Are you?
I'm losing.
What are you? What are you doing? Oh my god.
No, you're not gonna make it.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
I'm kinda stuck, like, I can't
Where
move.
Do you need to go, dude?
Miss the turn, don't judge me. This is difficult.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, it's this one, we have to go down. But you have to go really fast, and I'm just gonna make you lart, like, ah! Oh, that didn't do anything. Keep driving.
Alright, yeah. Where?
Now we're going in the right way.
Okay.
This, I never realized this went that far up.
Oh yeah, these things go really far.
Then we have to take a left, I think.
You think?
Yep, a left. What the frick, where are we going? It says it's right here.
Yeah, it's probably up a bit.
Oh, yes, right here.
Oh, wow.
It's for the... Right in this little circle. Yes, I did it! Oh, I received $7,800, and I get a bonus of $90. Yeah! Let's go down with these skiers.
Okay.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
You're stuck on what?
I guess we can't go down there. I guess we can't go down there.
Yeah, you can't.
Oh.
How about we just go down this random ski slope?
Uh-oh. I'm good for that.
I'm gonna have to edit that out.
What happened?
I kind of brought up the menu where it shows the password.
We have to start clearing this soon.
Yeah.
This area. Even though we know how boring it is, we can't just drive around and do stuff.
Yeah.
1095?
Okay, come on, we have to go fast. Ooh, choo-choo train!
Choo-choo! How much money do we have right now?
God, oh god! 158,000. Which way do we go? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right? No!
Go left, go left, go left.
Okay.
Or just go through the middle. That's good too.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going right.
Oh, you are? I'm going left.
Okay, fine. I'll go left.
Wait. I think we're both going. Oh, no, you're not. You're coming towards me. We should probably get a snowplow now.
Yeah, we will next episode. It's been 25 minutes, guys. So, I think this is going to be this is going to be the ending. So, thanks, guys, for watching. Make sure you look for more stuff.
And episode 2. Yep. With me in it, of course.
And, yeah. And, bye-bye. Hey, that looks like a shopping cart. You know what that is, or are you colorblind, too?
Or money. Is it? I think it's money.
No, it's... No, I don't think so.
I'll just go where you are.
Yeah, I'm heading over to it now. Because the money thingy, that's like, getting a loan or whatever.
No! I'm at the salting area, the salt depot. We have to get salt, too.
Oh, shoot. Should we get, like, a,
salter.
Yeah.
Probably.
Should we buy one of those soon? Like, now?
We should probably get a plow.
Already have a plow, don't we?
But we have to deal with all those other snow things. Like, we have to get the ski. We have to make them, all those things, like, nice and nice.
Well, we could get something like a, the lizard snow cannon. Yeah, there's a lot of things under tools that we could use instead.
Do some stuff off camera, because, like, the slope things, that's just
boring. I need your stretcher. Yeah.
Take it.
I am rescuing some asshole who killed himself or something. Alright, I'm gonna need you.
Here. You need me? Yeah, I was trying to fix my game.
Oh, I wanted you to follow me.
Don't worry, I'll always love you.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yay, a dead guy! I'm gonna pick him up and run him over at the same time.
Doesn't that make you feel so good?
Yep. Alright, come on, dead guy. We're gonna deliver you.
Yay!
Give me more money, more money. And we are home. Would be $4,000. Oh, you get a little backpack when you go in this thingy.
What thingy?
In the ski jetty thingy or whatever. So, like, do we have to plow anything else? Like,
I'm not really sure because I haven't looked into the game that much.
What would we need the salt for? I mean, aren't these things fine?
Usually, like, you have to salt, like, the beginning area and, like, the just around the little village.
Uh-huh.
What did you just do?
I had green peppers earlier, and,
I mean, yeah.
I burped. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I was hoping you wouldn't be able to hear it. Alright, let's try to get one more mission. We need another one. What am I trying? Oh, wait. There's a fuel-y thingy? Yay, gas. Let's do this. Okay. Alright. Now let's go. Shit. What else should I buy that we totally don't need? Really want that, but we don't really need it. That would be cool, but, you know, a bit too expensive. How about we get a snow cannon? Actually, they're a lot of money. Could get a salt.
Yeah, here. That's why we have to kind of think of this like farming sim. Sadly.
Yeah.
A lot of mind thinking, and I had it. It hurts.
How about we get the Lizard Linux vehicle, and then we get a trailer, a mini tipper on the back of it.
Tipper? We should get a tractor just for multitasking thing. And hold on, I need to go test my microphone over.
Yeah,
my
we head. Wouldn't have enough money to do that. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna do another ski slope mission. So let's go. Oh no, yeah, this is one problem with all of these games that Giants makes. Just horrible physics engine. I mean, the rest of the game engine isn't too bad, but everything else, it's really crap. Oh, it even has a horn on it. Oh.
What? Which vehicle?
The, ski slipper.
Ooh!
Oh, wait, I passed it, didn't I? Wait, where is he? Oh, shoot. Crap, these dead guys hide all over the place. Alright, we'll just quickly swipe past them. Boop, we got
him. Wow, you're mean. Cable rope for El Grat. I get 7,800 bucks, I'm going for it. Transport missions. Blinking green marker, okay. Josh, I'm going to a call. I'm going on a call.
What are you taking?
I have to bring cable to someone, and then I have to go, and then I get like 7,800 bucks for it.
Alright, do you need any help?
I don't know, we'll find out, sadly, but no, not really. I don't think I will. You can tag along if you want.
Alrighty.
That's right where you are right now, so if you want, just stay there. It's like, stop right now. I'm right there. Never mind. Keep going.
Wow. Colorblind, I guess? Right.
That has nothing to do with it. Don't judge me. Oh, I have to go really far up in the mountains.
Way up north. Holy sh! I just did a, like, quadruple backflip.
Ow, that's a tree. Just try to go where I am going. I'm going up slope 6. Oh no, I almost hit a skier. Ah! They suck at skiing.
Yeah, I know, dude. I love how they just instantly, like, get out of your way. Oh no, they don't.
No, they just.
No, they don't.
Yeah, they don't. We have to go pretty far up. Push him back. Push him back. you try coming up here with a plow, it's really hard because you're getting yeah. pushed against. Oh, I have to go up.
I don't
this.
See. Oh god.
Yeah. This
Wait,
is not
what good. Are you?
I'm losing.
What are you doing? Oh my god.
No, you're not gonna make it.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Did I take that?
You usually have a time limit, but I don't care.
Alright,
oh,
I'm
right
not
up
gonna
here.
Take it.
It's up this one.
Shoot, I'm just crashing into stuff, dude.
It's right up here.
Yeah, you mean up the ski slope?
You judging me? He's right here.
No, he's not.
So, for me, he is.
He's not there.
You can't, okay. Well, now I have someone on the back of me if you can't see him either.
Nope.
Oh.
Can I run him? Dude, you're spilling shit all over his face.
I know,
I cannot
I don't
see.
It's I don't
not,
I was
oh God.
Thinking about that. Oh, I have to take him over here. Oh. I forgot.
How is he alive?
We have to go
Holy
over here.
Holy shit,
he's,
helicopter. I'm gonna drive getting, it.
You can't drive
Fuck.
It.
You just ruined.
You have to teleport him.
You just ruined my journey and my dream.
That stuff
Move out of the way!
Yes, I received $4,000! And
oh,
a bonus.
Yeah.
Plus a time bonus of $5,380.
Shit.
And you're stupid for doing this.
Oh, God. I have the better one. Mine goes faster.
You've got to be kidding me, Josh.
Unhitch your thingy, my bobber. There you go. Now I'm the only one who's stuck.
I'll just ram you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, stop. That's enough. That's.
Oh, my God,
that,
you're gonna die.
That's enough. Oh, boy. If only real life had these kind of physics.
Alright, you just try to get yours back.
Okay, I got mine. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is drive around the town, terrorizing everyone until I get a call out. Oh, they need a bigger spoon. Okay, I'm going somewhere.
What?
Transport mission. I'm not gonna bother reading.
You'll find like a red dot. You have to go to that.
No, it's a green dot.
Green dot. Whatever. I'm colorblind. Josh, he's judging me.
He's not colorblind. He's just. They need more spoons?
Yeah, sometimes you have to get those simple calls.
Right, well, they're giving me a lot of money to deliver some damn spoons, so. Fuck, why can't they just walk and pick them up, dude? They have skis. Why don't they just ski down here, pick them up, and then go back up? Lazy people, jeez.
We only have 50.
Oh shit, horrible handling. What are you working on?
What?
What are you doing now?
Driving into stuff.
Oh, of course. No good.
I have to go back to the garage.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna get a time bonus. Wait, why do you go back? Why are you going back to the garage?
No. Or the vehicles, whatever you want to call them.
Where do I deliver this? Back down there?
More, another green dot or whatever
color. Oh, yeah.
So, where do you want to store our vehicles? Like, yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Oh, and BT Doves, for any of you people out there. It's like our first time playing this, so we might add mods later with better cars and stuff, so don't judge us. Please. Please.
Yeah.
Please.
Oh, yeah, I brought in $550 for delivering a thing is spoons.
Well, that's how it is down here. I mean, you can't just walk over and like, oh yeah, I'm gonna go get this. Okay, bullshit.
Yeah, we own a ski resort, but these lazy ass people can't get their own skis and drive down it. They actually have to get shit served to them.
Oh yeah, and then people get injured.
This
what
is
mean,
like
injured?
Hotel simulator, jeez.
There's a hotel simulator?
There must be. I mean, there's a simulator for everything.
I'm trying to find where the store is, and I'm having trouble.
You literally are an idiot. It's the blue thing. Hey guys, Crafty here with Tommy, or whatever he calls himself, and we are in Ski Region Simulator. I just spent $9 on this game. We all did except Sam, and yeah, we're gonna go grooming.
He'll see me in a few minutes.
Yeah,
I have to do stuff.
He's trying to figure out what his problems are, but yeah, we have to groom this whole thing. And this game's made by Giants, so it runs off of the same engine, just a little bit, you know, older, I think, of a game. Yeah, it's older. It runs off the same engine, though, as Farming Simulator, so horrible handling, zero gravity, weird-ass economy, you know, all that fun stuff, which makes a Giants game unique. But, yeah, this is what we're gonna be doing. Me and Tommy are really into snow plowing and all that, so that's kind of why we're doing the snow plowing series where we snow plow all of Hagenstead.
It's just a weird story. It's not really.
Yeah.
It's funny actually, but.
But as you can see, these little bars on the circular thingies rise up as you groom it more. And that guy almost ran into me. Shouldn't we, like, close down the ski slopes when we're doing this?
Oh. Yeah, it's reality here.
Yeah, you know. But it's a pretty interesting game. It's multiplayer, and there's only two other public games that are up. So you can tell not many people play this game, but I still think it's interesting. But one thing that I'm interested in is these little skid steers right here, the snowblower thingy, and that guy. They look pretty. Ooh, shoot. They look pretty cool. So, Tommy, what do you want to do since we only have one of these? Do you just want to swap turns?
Yeah, for now you can get to work because I don't. Yeah.
Alrighty.
It's pretty, like, it's just annoying because it's so. The layout of how you have to do it is weird.
The
like,
game?
You have to, like, plow at a certain. Like.
But you don't have to plow in here, you just have to groom,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, because if you plow, then you get rid of the snow, and then that brings a decrease in customers to our ski resort.
Yeah. I just went shoveling outside today. It's pretty difficult when the township makes all of the snow next to your sidewalk into one big block of ice. Because it just plows straight into the curb and keep on going until it's on your freaking driveway. Alright, looks like this slope right here is pretty much done. Next up, I'm gonna have to do the next one. And I don't actually know how you earn money in this game. So, yeah, that's gonna be interesting to learn.
You have to, like, you can actually, like, start to save people. Like, if people get hurt on the ski resorts, like, you have to go pick them up in a little shack.
Yeah, it's like that little ski thingy mabobber.
Shack.
Yeah, whatever.
Shack.
Yeah. It's like a ski. It's a ski. It's something. Oh wow, we finally came to the end. I also picked up another game today called Driving something.
San Francisco.
Driving San Francisco. And that game is amazing. So that's definitely going to be up on my channel soon. And tomorrow I get my wheels, so that's going to be really interesting. Alright. We are finished, yay! And we just have to lift this guy up. Do you know what country we're in? Are we in like Sweden or something? Does it actually tell you?
We are in Hagenschmog.
Hagenschmog.
That's, yeah, that.
If you hit escape and go to statistics, oh god, just said
Fine,
them.
don't be fun.
Yeah, if you go to
Statistics.
statistics, yeah.
Ugh.
You'll see our statistics. It's kind of obvious, but how do we earn money
Russia,
exactly?
you get like remember I was telling you yesterday, you get like $6,000 for saving a person off a ski slope.
Are those like those little missions that pop up?
You get calls. You're called
Yeah.
out.
Then what should we buy? Should we buy that little ski doer bobber?
I would. You can. Actually, I would. But you have to get the. Something, make sure that has a, on the back of
The
that thing
lizard
that you have,
Sherpa.
it has a attachment where it can attach on there. It's like $31,000, $3,100, sorry. So,
3100?
yeah, 3100.
No, this one's 3200.
Okay.
Alright, should I buy it?
Yeah, get the one that is, yeah.
Alright.
It spawns like right outside the shop.
Okay, we can tab over to it. Oh wow, this is
No,
neat.
you can't tab over to that. Because you actually have to attach it. It's like a trailer. If we're talking about the same thing.
Here, tab over to me.
Hold on.
Because I don't even have my missions on.
Accident at slope 8. It's a rookie. You want to take it? Or no, you don't. It's free. You have a $4,000 reward.
Yeah, here, I'll ride. Here, I'm gonna buy two of them. And I'm just gonna ride with you. I'm gonna buy the turbo also. Because it's more expensive.
No, we need the thing on the back.
Yeah, where do you buy that shit?
Right in here.
Where?
I'll buy it. I can't buy it, I don't think. Wait, let me see.
Wait, where is it? I
There's,
don't.
you can buy a snowplow. Yeah, it's $3,000. So,
Where?
it's in the, if you go in where I am, you go down, you scroll to trailers
Oh,
and
trailers,
transport sled.
yeah. Transport sled?
Yeah, you
How
need to
about
buy.
rescue stretcher?
Not that one.
Alright, well, I bought it anyway. I bought two,
Oh,
so.
injured. Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to buy the rescue stretcher. Yeah.
Yeah, I got that too.
Okay. And then you. All right, let me take the one.
The red one.
I'm
I'll take this
colorblind.
one. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's go.
Let's go. First person is nice on here, except that you like crash into everything.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you're spitting snow all over me. It's going 70 miles an hour. This does not feel like 70 miles an hour.
I'm spitting snow all over you.
Oh boy. This. Oh
Hey!
no. Oh no. Oh, lamppost took me out. Alright, we have to get to this guy. Hurry up.
Oh, yes, that's the one who's crashing into me.
I'm
I know
sorry.
exactly where he is because I've taken this call before.
Wow, cheater. Playing this game.
Not a
Oh
cheater.
crap.
Ah! Oh!
Supplies to somebody.